off a dominant victory in March.
And now the aforementioned Jesse Urzua.
Here is Jesse Urzua.
Once again, these ladies weigh approximately 115 pounds. In the blue corner, she is 19 years old and fights for the GF Club in Santa Rosa, California. She's got a record of 1 win and 1 loss. She is Maria La Cabrona Flores. Her opponent, just 1 year older, 20 years old, fights out of the Dragon House in San Francisco. Her record is 0-1. She is Jesse Urzua.
First female fight of the night. Here we go. Round one.
You're working it right now. Start working it.
Nice kick from Jesse. And right at it, Maria Flores goes. Right at it. Nice side control from Jesse. Great top control from Maria.
Could not agree more. Now doing a lot of damage after escaping a dangerous situation of her own. Maria looking to lock in a rear naked choke.
She got it.
Refused to tap until it was too late.
Thank you.
Great sign of respect right there. That's what this sport is all about.
Ladies and gentlemen, your winner, 1 minute and 43 seconds into round number one, by tap out via rear naked choke in the blue corner, La Cabrona, Maria Flores.
Maria Flores, once again, very excited to get her arm raised here in the cage.
Yes, indeed.
Yeah.